गुड आफ्टरनून। हमने अभी चलाया इस शोरूम का वर्कशॉप में फिर से अनवर शाह रोड में।
गुड आफ्टरनून गाइस, टुडे आई एम बैक विद एन अनदर वीडियो। टुडे आई विल शो यू व्हेन टू चेंज एंड हाउ टू चेंज योर टायर वाल्व्स। दीज आर टायर वाल्व्स एंड दिस इज अ वेरी क्रिटिकल कंपोनेंट इन योर टायर एंड यू फाइंड वंस इट गोज ओल्ड क्रैक्स अपीयर हियर।
कैसे समझा तुमने?
देखो here cracks have appeared around this particular valve and what will happen if the car goes over a pothole at a great speed or if it hits a bump at a great speed it may give away and your tire may fail.
So normally
people overlook this but I noticed this particular problem when I was giving tire pressure to this particular tire in a pump and the tire attendant showed that you see it has developed several cracks. So
wheel change karne se kya hota hai
pata hai na, jo wo burst ho sakta hai, to isliye maine ye kharid ke laya aur aisa maine ek wholesale liya around 10.
dukaan mein kitna leta hai?
Suggest you come to a tire dealer point and change this particular valve. Don't do it at roadside tire wallers. Don't do it at roadside tire wallers. They may damage your tire or the wheels. So it is will be the best practice to come to a dealer point and do all this job.
गाड़ी को ऊंचा कर रहे हैं।
It is always a best practice to unmount the tires and then fix the valves. Some dealers may try to do it on mount position, but that is not at all recommended. So always ensure that the tires are unmounted properly and then this particular job is done. Now the next job will be to release the valve and then remove the old tubeless valve from the tire. So that is not at all a difficult job, but some precision is necessary so that the hole is not damaged and it is taken with utmost care. So now they will remove the old valve. Once it is removed, the new valve will be fixed in this place. Always ensure the valves are of good quality because this is not an expensive affair, but it's a difficult job to do this because you need to bring the car to your car dealer, unmount the tire and then refix it, and sometimes balancing may be required also. So ensure that you fix good quality valves, and I have used Triton, which is a very good one.
ऐसा तो तुम एक ऐसा लोकल शॉप में क्या होता है, हथौड़ी मार के उसको निकालेंगे ना, तब तुम्हारा क्या है अलॉय डैमेज हो जाएगा। Always visit a proper tire shop to change these valves. जो जरूरी है लोकल शॉप में वो ऐसे ही हथौड़ी मारेगा और एकदम सब बर्बाद हो
जाएगा।
कितना दिन बाद चेंज करना चाहिए?
टायर के साथ नया बल्ब डालनी हो तो बढ़िया मतलब कि टिटोन का बल्ब है, बढ़िया बल्ब होगा
ये, अच्छा बल्ब है।
जी जी जी,
दो तीन साल हाँ। चेंज करना हो, क्रैक करेक्ट हो जाए तो चेंज कर सकते हैं। ऑलवेज मेक इट अ प्रैक्टिस टू चेंज दिस वाल्व्स एवरी 2 to 3 years, और इफ यू फाइंड क्रैक्स अपीयर इन द वॉल्स ऑफ द वाल्व्स, सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। I am noticing the tire condition because this position is not always available. So the tires are in good condition, although it's 3 years old. Always ensure that you change all the four valves at a time, so there is no guesswork or any anxiety that whether the other valves are okay or not. So I replaced all the four valves at one go.
এই মেটালের মতো গুলো দেখতেই সুন্দর, এগুলো আজকাল লাস্টিং করে। And if you think you need to do this job, feel free to come and contact this dealer point, and they are happy to help you in all these type of jobs. Thank you.
हम लोग तो दावा के दुकान में आता है.
सॉरी. ठीक है ना? Complete. Finally, the job is complete, and I have shown you when you should do this procedure and when it is required to do this job. And if you think this information is useful to you, please do subscribe, and if you have any comments regarding this procedure, you are free to comment in the comment section below. Thank you very much, and goodbye and namaste.